here to throw, and it's called Bear Dance Golf Club. Playing par three. Play all par three. Par three. Make sure you're running, good dog. Have you used this elevation on this course? It's a little bit tricky. Caught me in the change of club to my new club rack over here. Oh! My goodness. Not close enough, but now I got a pick right here. Let me pick. That'll be up. Four for them. So we'll put that back. We're going with something like that. I'm trying. Follow the ball. Right here, we're on the green at 15 feet 10. Guess we just take that. It'll be a par. We'll just keep on going. Another shot at it. 107. So I'm gonna kind of go a little tighter through the hole this time. Anyway, one on the green. I guess we're gonna take that, folks. That'll for sure give us a par. I'd like to be hitting them inside that 10 feet to get birdies, but right now, par is all day long, thank you. Get on it more than that. Could be another plus. Probably didn't hit. But I can do it. See if we can get a little more of it. It's out there. in the fair. We got one in the fairway and one in the rough. Oh, wrong place. There we go. 17 in the fairway, 26 in the rough. Like you guys, but I'm going with the one in the fairway. Okay, 17 from right there. We got. I believe that'll work. Oh, I get a chance. I gotta make it again. I could tell when I hit it. I jumped. Okay. Oh, hey, there's the bears. Check out the bears, folks. Got rumbling bears across the fairway. There they go. Go, dudes. How far we got? 91 yards. Let's go, cat wheel, you can go all the way flat. Over sand track. Over sand track. Uh-oh. Hurt. Not cool. Holy moly. There it is. Yeah. On the fringe, on barely on the green grass, right off of the putting, the 6 yards. Yards is touching, and that ain't the touchy club. Let's get this lob wedge. Lob wedge, and we're gonna just kind of just about probably halfway to my screen. That's all I'm going for. To the screen, I'm gonna be way over. Here we go. Yeah! Well, you do it. Pick that up. That was perfect. Watch this thing. A little touch on knees, and I know what the problem is. It's right here. The drawback, when you draw it back, rip it off and make it work. If you go fast enough, but if you can see, it turned red when I done that. But if you back fast enough, you've got a slow back swing like this, up all the time. Back swing. Pop. Big. It works if you hit it. You gotta have a crisp shot usually to make it work. 12 over the water. Okay, let's get us a pitching wedge out. We'll follow that clip. Head over that cup, over in that corner. First one. I'm gonna put a pin after that. Okay, what we got? Rub. Got four concrete. I think. What? No, we don't want to play behind that rock, do we? Over there. Up the hill. Just a little bit of green to mess with up there. 5 yard circle. Large. seeing everything up there going around in a circle. Looks like where I'm saying it's looking at. Where it looks like all the little balls are just going up. That didn't work. Didn't move. I was in the rough a lot deeper than I was, wasn't I? Take a lot more than that to get it. Look over on the right, it says with 32.5 degrees uphill, 1.2 degrees right hill. So we stand in like this right now for that thing. For the ball sitting like that. That was terrible. I got me a double bogey. First hole so far, folks. Too close. Rolled off to the left. Hit the green and rolled off to the left. On that. I need to get right of the flag now. A little bit more on that. A little bit more and a little bit more right. Added it. Go, 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 go. Pro 6.2. That's got to be close. Got to be close. 4 yards. Man, I gotta have my follow cam back, because when I got the follow cam, you can watch the ball do run up to the hole like that. Now I got no idea what it's doing. Of course. one. Up 11, see what this looks like. Just like that from there, going right, popping onto the hole, and then this one's in. Like this better than. Oh, that's out to the left. Put them in the circle.
Yeah!
Bad? It's long, but it ain't bad. I got a 14 footer and a 23 footer. 14 footer is going to be ours, and we're going to have to take. It'd be pretty good. Oh, it's short. I thought I hit it good. Get some of this on something. I got there were two. I'll step out a little bit. Almost in the hole. I done made another birdie. Look at that. Mark, I'm throwing darts, buddy. Throwing darts. Hear that? Yeah, I faded it all right. Yeah, I'm in the pond. I tell it what we want to do with that shot. We're just going to take a drop on it. Yeah, that's pretty good. Yeah, that's pretty good. Water down the hill below us. Look how much we're going downhill. Your life gets in the way of everything. That looks a little touchy. 12 yards downhill both ways. Better than going uphill both ways. Barely in the circle, but it's both in the rough. Like I'm gonna take the shorter one though. That's that line there. at this line. Got a 19 and a 20. That's consistent if nothing else, ain't it?
Yeah.
That one. That one. Oh no! I went a whole round without doing that. Better on this ball. There we go.